Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we will be reading the poem named Four Little Foxes, which is written by Lou Seron. So guys, in my previous video, I have announced something. Let me announce it again if you have missed that I have started with a series named Literature Poem Series, where I will be reading and explaining you lots of poems. So stay tuned and subscribe to my channel if you want to see this series. Now, this is the second part of this series. I'm gonna read this poem, which is Four Little Foxes. So let's read. Speak gently, spring, and make no sudden sound. For in my windy valley, yesterday I found newborn foxes swimming on ground. Speak gently. So guys, this paragraph says that please speak gently, spring. Now this paragraph, the poet is saying that to spring, and make no sudden sound. So he is saying that please don't make sudden sounds, for in my windy valley, of his windy valley, yesterday I found newborn foxes swimming on ground. A poet found newborn foxes swimming on ground. Swimming means like they are jise palatna kehte hain Hindi mein. Speak gently. Fox soft march, forebear and bitter blow. Her feet within are trapped, her blood upon the snow. The four little foxes saw their mother go. Walk softly. Walk softly. Now this paragraph means walk softly. Now a poet is pointing towards March. He is saying that please walk softly, March. Forbear and bitter blow. Forbear means stop from doing something, and bitter blow means cold, harsh, biting winds. Her feet within a trap. The feet of that fox is in trap. Her blood upon the snow. The blood is dripping on the snow of those little foxes. The four little foxes saw their mother go. They saw their mother on go. Walk softly. Go lightly. Spring. Oh, give them no alarm. When I covered them with boughs of shelter from harm, the thin blue foxes shucked at my arm. Now go lightly, he's saying to spring. Oh, give them no alarm. When I covered them with boughs, the poet covered them with boughs. Boughs means large branches of trees of shelter, and he sheltered them from his harm. The thin blue foxes stuck at my arm. Go lightly. Thin blue foxes means the foxes are weak and thin because they have not eaten something. They have stuck to a poet's arm. Go lightly. Step softly, march, with your rampant hurricane nuzzling one another and whimpering with pain. The new little foxes are shivering in rain. Step softly. Step softly, march. Now here he is saying that please step softly, march. He is pointing to a march. With your rampant hurricane. Rampant means something that is bad and spreads in an uncontrolled manner. Okay. Hurricane. Nuzzling one another. Nuzzling means snuggling up to one another, like mod rahe the wo ek dusre saath, and whimpering with pain. They were shouting with pain. The new little foxes are shivering in the rain. Step softly. The foxes were shivering in the rain. Steps. Now he sings, please step softly. Now here the words are given: step gently, walk softly, go lightly, step softly. Now these words are dedicated to March and Spring. He is saying that please speak gently, means softly, walk softly, then go lightly, step softly. These words are dedicated to March and Spring. So this is clear. And these were the foxes that were newborn. You can see here, and the poet is here. He is shivering with the leaves here for giving them some shelter. Now let's read something about Lucerne, which is a poet of this poem. Lucerne was an American poet, lecturer and teacher. He was a lecturer and teacher. Lecturer, you must be knowing if you are in college or your brother or sister in college. He is the teacher there. He was very interested in nature and an active American literature and often based his work on these themes in this poem. He described the plight of four fox cubs who have been orphaned as their mother has been killed by a hunter. Now here they are saying that their fox's mother has been killed by a hunter. That's very bad. He knows that it is going to be very difficult for them to survive and begs nature to show mercy on them. Now, as I was telling here that these words are written to March and Spring. Now here, this is the same written here. So guys, I hope you must like my video. Do hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel. Till then, it's me, Harman, signing off. Bye.